Why are only 10% of mathematics professors in Britain women? What progress has there been made in the centuries-long struggle for women mathematicians to gain equality? Who said he denies the very existence of a woman mathematician, and to whom? These are just some of the questions I shall be asking in my inaugural lecture at the Open University on the 22nd of May. I do hope you'll join me.